What is up, everybody? Before we even get into today's video, hey, I want to remind you that you are loved, you are appreciated, and you are blessed every single day that you wake up. But what is up? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We are back today. Happy to be back with another reaction video suggested to us by you guys, our amazing RSR family. But real quick, if you are new here, hey, welcome to the channel. We hope you guys stick around. And hey, hit that subscribe button while you're here. Come join the RSR family. But also hit that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, three times a day. And if you hit that bell, you'll never miss a video. But babe, tell them who we got today.
Okay, so today we are listening to The Who, Babba O'Reilly. And you now, wanted to...
I've reacted to this. And we've had it in the comments, I guess.
We listened to the last The Who song.
I want to say... That's what I'm trying to think. I'm trying to think of the last Who song that we reacted to.
Won't Get Fooled Again, I think.
Okay, we had a bunch of comments saying that, Jay, you need to introduce Amber to Babba O'Reilly. So that is exactly what we are doing today. So let's go ahead and get into it. The Who, Babba O'Reilly. And if I can remember, I'm talking, guys, this was, this may have been like the first week or two of the channel ever being started that I reacted to this. But I want to say that I remember it having an interesting intro. But let's go ahead and check it
out.
We
like interesting intros.
Oh, for sure. Yeah.
You remember it?
Yep, I remember it.
Okay, I'm excited now.
Oh, yeah, this song's fire. It's a long intro.
It's long. Very long. Okay.
Okay, so the intro is pretty long, right?
Okay, yeah. So it's really long, and it's not like there's a bunch of varying sounds. It's that
right,
same,
it's the same
repetitive
same
sound right at the beginning. But when, was it piano? Was the drop
the
piano?
When that came in,
I got excited. So I'm ready because now we have 4 minutes now that we have, you know, that first little bit done. To really, hopefully...
See, and I want to say, I remember in the comments, people were like, when the song came out, everybody was wondering why it was such a long intro.
Yeah.
Out here in the field.
Yes.
I fought for my meals.
Yes.
I get my back into my living. I don't need to fight to prove.
Okay, so one thing I can say about The Who, just from Won't Get Fooled Again, is they are a very hard-hitting band. As far as, like, vocals, it's kind of like, we're going to hit you hard, we're going to hit you in the middle of nowhere, and it's just going to catch you. And then as far as instruments, it's just so hard. They don't do anything lightly.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right.
Everything is done with some strength behind it, and I really like that about The Who.
I really like hearing this for the second time, because the first time I heard it, I loved everything about it except for I really wasn't a fan of, you know, that kind of was like a tumbling sound. The dun 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 dun, you know, the intro.
The one that was at the intro?
Well, do you realize it's still playing in the far background?
I hear it. That's what I'm saying. That sound is so prevalent, and it is at the beginning of the song. Mm-hmm. Like, I feel like they needed it in the intro.
Yeah. See, I feel like it's like playing through the whole song and they just put the stuff
and
over
it's like
the top
it kind of gives you so much, it catches your attention so much at the beginning. So for me, just how my brain works, it caught my attention so much at the beginning. It's kind of my main focus.
Yes, see, and that's so funny you said, because that was my exact same thing the first time that I reacted to this.
But whenever they sing and they give me some of that hard hitting instruments like I like, I get to forget about the repetitive sound in the background for a moment.
Don't cry, don't raise your eyes.
Voice.
It's only teenage wasteland. Sally, take my hand. Travel south across land. Put out the fire. Don't look past my shoulder. Exodus is here. The happy ones are near. Let's get together before we get much older.
Oh,
I forgot about this part. Guys, it's been so long since I've heard this. I forgot about this, like, back half of the song it was.
Yeah, I was going to say, now that I'm hearing the back half, I don't have any complaints about the back half.
Right.
I have no complaints. Give me that all the time. Yeah. I'm really enjoying this half of the song.
Like, man, I'm shocked that I forgot this so much of this song, but let's go and get back to it. How did I forget about that part?
Yeah, that was dope. No kidding. Cool.
That's the first time I've heard that song since week one or two of this channel.
Yeah, I think it was at the very beginning.
Absolute banger. Oh my God, I'm shook right now about how much I forgot about
it. Yeah, just the second half of that song alone.
Man is so much better.
Yeah, absolutely.
But guys, hey, thank you so much for the suggestion. Hey, as we always send you guys out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, you are blessed. But for you new subscribers, you have a goal every single day. Mama, tell them that goal.
You have to make somebody smile.
Make somebody smile. We'll see y'all later.